Channel 61, Jamaica's public broadcasting station, presents everyone's favorite island chef, that Rasta with the pasta, Nat E. Dred, the Rasta Gourmet.
Welcomes you all, man. I am Nati Dred, your Rasta Gourmet. And today we prepare a traditional island favorite that has been passed down from father to son, to cousin, to brother, to uncle, to guy across the street who passed it to me. And here it is, man. To be honest, I don't know what the hell this bomb clat is, man. So I think I pass it to the dog. All right, man, no sweat, you see, because with the help of Ja, I am prepared with another Jamaican treat, you see. But first, Nat E. Dred must relax, you know? And how do I like to relax? Oh, with the shower? No, no, no. Magic fingers? No, no, no. Give me ganja! I am relaxed now, man. And I'm ready to prepare fish a la Peter Tan, you see? So to begin with, we need a fish, but not just any fish. But is it a white fish? No, no, no. Is it salmon? No, no, no. Give me mackerel! Yeah. All right, first we have to cook, we have to clean the fish very carefully, man. Hey, man, he clean now, man. I can see myself in that fish, man, right? Now we must coat the fish in a tasty mixture of bird cheese and yam. Ah, man, it feels so good. It makes me want to rub it all over my body. All right, man, but no Jamaican treat would be complete without that one special ingredient. Is it oregano? No! Is it basil? No! Give me ganja! Ah, yes, so, man, so here we are. Take a pinch of ganja. Just a pinch and stuff the fish, man. All right, it looks so pretty, man. So now, how do we cook this Rastafari in the light? Do we steam it? No, 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 no. Do we boil it? No, no, no. Do we smoke it? Yeah. Wait a minute, man. The fire, she goes out. Too quick, you know? Holy mackerel, I love that smoked fish, man. All right, this is Nat E. Dred saying until next time, man. Keep it cooking, all right.